Hey, how's it going, YouTube? Mike here for another video. Today is November 6, 2012, and it's election day. So I am going to use my right as a U.S. citizen to vote for this presidential election. I'm not going to disclose who I'm voting for, but my local ballot place is at a random garage in my neighborhood. It's been there for a while. I think there's a bunch of old people that run it. So I'm going to go vote. And yeah, let's go. All right, so I'm here in front of the polling place. It looks pretty empty right now. Back over there in that garage. I'm kind of nervous, but I gotta do this. Check it out, they give you a sticker when you vote. There it is, guys, the official ballot receipt from the general election, November 6, 2012, City of Los Angeles. I voted on the measures and the bills and stuff, and I'm not gonna tell you who I voted for or what I voted for, but I voted. So if you guys didn't vote, you know, that's your own decision, but you know, there's men and women fighting overseas for our right to vote, and some people don't even have that right. So anyway, I'm not gonna be like a grandpa and say you should or shouldn't do anything, but I voted, and I will see you guys in the next video. So I feel pretty good, and we'll see what happens. I'm gonna watch the election night, whatever, on CNN and stuff, like a total nerd. I'm not really big into politics, but this is kind of a big deal, I don't know. Anyway, like this video, subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.